Nope. And if you're one of those folks that think ballet is dull, check out Hiplet, Demetrius. It's hip-hop infused with traditional ballet. It's a genre that's on point with today's generation and with roots right here in Chicago.
The thing about classical ballet, it is Eurocentric. The thing about Hiplet, it is Afrocentric.
Most would never guess the hottest thing in dance would come from a guy pushing 70.
5, 6, 7, 8, and dip. Dip, da, da, and dip.
But Homer Bryant isn't just any old dance teacher.
My name is Homer. I'm here to say I am the guru of the rap ballet.
For decades, he's been breaking down moves and stereotypes about what it means to be a dancer.
I didn't feel so alone in terms of, like, you know, looking different or feeling out of place.
When I do Hiplet, I don't have to think about, oh, is my leg high enough? Do I look like the prima ballerinas you see on the magazines?
It is more me, because I'm having a lot more fun.
African, tap, Latin, jazz, hip hop, contemporary, modern. It's a beautiful blending. It's like ballet's first cousin, as far as I'm concerned.
Initially, Hiplet drew sneers from Balanchine traditionalists, but Homer forged forward, encouraged by the numbers of new dancers lining up at the bar.
Ballet is more like a soft, pretty. Yeah, I can be soft, I can be pretty, I can be delicate, but then also I can, like, you know, snatch your wig at the same time, you know? I'm fierce.
People are gonna say you can't, and what you have to do is smile. And within that smile, your brain is saying, just watch me.
By 2010, Homer's homegrown Hiplet had gone viral, with requests for his Chicago dancers pouring in from all over the world.
We opened Paris Fashion Week a couple years ago. We've been to Spain. We've been to Seoul, South Korea 3 times. We've done New York Fashion Week.
My name is Addison Wright. Local filmmaker. I heard about Hiplet a few years ago. I found out that they were here in Chicago, and I was like, whoa, wait a minute. Like, this is amazing. It's right here.
I feel like the hip and lay is the confidence, the fierceness, the sass, and the hips.
This year, Addison Wright's documentary on Hiplet was chosen to be screened at South by Southwest.
The film was created to inspire boys and girls of color. You know, black kids that are here in Chicago that want to see or want to do something that can change the world.
You're able to express yourself in Hiplet.
You kind of feel the music more.
It's making you feel strong. It's telling you to believe in yourself that you can do anything.
Homer Bryant's Hiplet, not just bringing joy back into dance, but raising the bar for dancers all over the world.
So you know coronavirus is going to come into this thing. The South by Southwest showing of Addison Wright's film was slated for this weekend until the iconic festival was canceled due to COVID-19. But those Hiplet ballerinas, they are still on tour throughout the country through May. So if you want to check them out, we'll post a link to their upcoming performances and also a link to his film. Just phenomenal. Even if you're not a dance fan, you'll be
pulled. No, that's more like
it. You'll be pulled
in. I mean,
in.
You know,
you're
that's
sold?
More like it. I like that.
All right.
Fierce.
She's on, fierce man. Enough to rip the
that's
wig off.
That's what I'm talking about.
Snatch it.
Right. Can we cheer?
Yeah, thank you, Aaron.